Hello there, YouTube, and welcome to the next episode of the Let's Fight series. So today, I'll be playing as Zangief. I've beaten Street Fighter II, the World Warrior on difficulty 7 as Dhalsim and Guile so far. And also the microphone volume was still pretty low. I was messing with it in the first two videos, so adjusted it some more. Hopefully it'll sound better this time. It's a work in progress, but planning on doing this series for a little while, so I'll continually upgrade the quality of my gameplay and editing and audio and all that good stuff. But anyway, focus on the gaming now. So, Zangief. Let's do it. Yeah, wear the red hat today. This is to honor the man Zangief, the Russian bear, wrestler, grappler, maniac on the dance floor. Minus the last part, but yeah, let's go. So, I did stream myself trying this run with Zangief yesterday. I kind of rage quit when I was going against Sagat. But I'm gonna get my revenge today. I'm not scared of anybody before Sagat. Not bad. Good warm up round. Good warm up. I think it would have been a tie, but alright, yeah, that was a really good warm-up round. Some close rounds. Get the fingers warmed up. The fighting game part of my brain warmed up. Yoga. Nobody needs the yoga. Greater than yours. Making it look too easy.
Round two, fight.
Oh man. Yeah, there's a few traits there that were not quite in my favor. It's all good though. Take those, let's go. I was kind of spamming there. Gotta be a little more defensive. Wow, that's a new combo to me. I have not seen that until today.
Oh!
this. Zangief, come on, man. Go, let's get this W.
You win. Round two, fight. But like the world get.
Man, I guess I gotta play more defensively or something. I don't know.
Round one, fight! But like the world gets-
Let's go. I love the Ryu light kicks. That was just a really fun round. My strength is much greater than yours. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, sorry, I had to sneeze. That's why I got perfected. Rounds are getting a little closer. There's the kind of round I like to see. Anti-air, heavy punch, watch out, son.
check is much greater than yours. And it's time to go by Ehanda.
Round one, fight!
So it's a bot that only spams the 100 hand slap for some reason.
Okay.
Round two, fight!
Yes, another special move is pretty good, man. Not gonna use the charge move? Come on, dude. It's about the spammer.
Round three, fight.
Spam bomb. Such a classic.
Had to let him do one before I knocked him out.
Go, Guile. Friggin' on, Mr. Guile. Pretty convincing round.
Got the W. Let's get these barrels. Keep this W momentum going. We got the Zangief jumping light kick, which is the knee attack, and it's the Zangief ball. Even if I would have blocked there, probably still would have died from the chip damage. Also, another note about while I'm playing through this game, the chip damage in this game is crazy. One of the craziest chip damage games I've ever seen, just in terms of like how much chip damage there is. It's only for special attacks, I think, for the most part. There might be some exceptions, but...
do this.
Yeah, this guy's going pretty ballistic. See if we can destroy Blanka once and for all with Zangief. Boom, 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 that combo. We do take those. Here come the next three challengers.
Oh, first we got Balrog, battle 26. Oh, okay. Yeah, great opening round. Opening Balrog fight. We grab him, we slam him, two rounds, zero losses, get the W. Strength is much greater than yours, we got the Russian wrestler, man. Got no time for that boxers looking for the money, man.
Time to battle Vega, battle 28, man.
Round. Thank you. was too close. That was annoying.
Get out of the way, get out of the way now. Boom, that's why you don't give up. Yeah, that was a comeback. Just looked up at the preview from how much health he had over me. The beginning, or not, the beginning of that round. Not the very beginning, but. Yeah, my Zangief's got the moves. The thing is, we're about to go up against a very formidable opponent who yesterday was spamming me with Tiger Shots. As in, like, the chip damage took away half my health spamming. So, this will probably be tough. Let's see, what battle are we starting at here? 34? It's battle 34. This will probably take at least till 44, I'm guessing.
Maybe not, though. But, yeah. So. Here we go. Like he knows my weakness. Yeah. You lose. Round two. Fight. Tiger. 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 Tiger uppercut. All right.
Tiger.
There we go. Let's do this. You win. Gotta destroy the Tiger King. No mercy. Perfect. Let's go. Time to fight Imbithe. Battle 41, let's go. All right, that was a fun first round. So why is Psycho Crusher into grab, like Psycho Crusher blocked into grab a combo? I just not so sure about that one. Alright, one shot this battle. Will this be the one?
Will this be the one? Yeah, that's one of the special moves that does a lot of chip damage. So. Get loose, guys. Get loose. Convincing round for Mr. Zangief. Round one. Two chances to get the W here. Thank you. Let's go. Zangief, difficulty 7. Street Fighter 2. The World Warrior. Complete. Let's check out this dude's ending. Comrade Zangief, you have made your country proud and shown that the Soviet spirit can overcome all obstacles. Now it's time to celebrate in the appropriate Russian fashion. And what is the appropriate Russian fashion, you might ask? This dance right here. Mr. President, you dance very well. Well, you know, it keeps me in shape. Come on. Everybody dance. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that dance. I'll pass on that. But I will celebrate this victory because, yesterday I was struggling with the Sagat, but today Zangief got the W. And on that note, this will be the end of the YouTube video. So thanks for watching this episode of Let's Fight, where I played as Zangief. Peace out.